This hall is a kind of celebration of words, of books, starting with Moses.
Moses. People think that they was the inventors of alphabets, inventors of letters. Sometimes we have a mythical person, and sometimes we have also
Hercules.
But we have also real and historical person. And this is the first line of a celebration of a word and of letters.
Who's this here?
This is Episarm Siculus, a person that added to the Greek alphabet two letters, theta and x, as you see there.
And this is... Is that the Emperor Claudius?
Exactly.
He was a pretty nasty man.
At the end, we have Jesus Christ, that is the Alpha and Omega. Ego sum, principium et finis. I am the beginning and the end.